Yes. Then I'm gonna try to make a movie in English. See how my how bad my English actually is. I'm at a new location. It's in a park. Some fresh water and birds and people running around. I've been here a couple of times before and I found quite a bit of coins in here from the '40, '41, and '20. Now I just find one coin. It's one öre. I think it says it's 1929 or 1930. I'm not sure, but it's very corroded. Let's see if we can find anything else. I'm trying a new program on this detector, Explorer SE. On the recovery, I'm going deep since I've been here. Sometimes before and detecting. So I'm trying to go deeper to see if I can pick up something more. So here we'll see. And then we got another coin. Let's try a live dig, half live. Let's see, what is this? Well, I'm back in the car. I did find quite a bit actually, but not on the camera, unfortunately, because it's a lot of people all around me, and I didn't feel like taking out the camera all the time and filming it. And a lot of bugs. So, but quite a few interesting finds. Quite a bit of et öring. Still quite a lot of coins. That's it. It's enough today, I think. It's 9 o'clock in the evening, so I'm going home, get something to eat, and clean them up. And put some picture. Better looking at this. So, see you next time. Bye. Well, I think this will be the roundup of today's hunt, cleaning all the coins. And two of them are terrible. Try swimming in. It works. Try like this. See. The best camera in the world for this kind of filming. But there you have it. same park we have been having quite a lot of coins, and still there are a few left. Size of it, so I think it's maybe 25 euro. Well, this is all for today, so let's see what I can find on my next trip. I think I do the same park again, actually. Let's see if I can dig up some more. See you then. Bye.